feel ako Grand Canyon.
Good morning, you guys. So we woke up like around 5 in the morning just to see the view without anyone else there. Unfortunately, there was already people there, but not like the night before we got there. So yep, that was early in the morning. So we took cute photos for, you know, our social media accounts. And yeah, you'll see me, you know, like laughing really in front of the camera when people pass by. But anyway, I just have to get used to it. And yeah, so enjoy the view.
Hi guys, so we are at the Grand Canyon Park now. This is just outside.
Okay, so you heard it's so windy, so I had to mute it and voiceover. Anyway, we are just getting ready for our 2-hour drive to the Horseshoe Bend, and you'll see the clips here, the videos that I have taken up there. It was so hot and I was burning, but it was worth it. Definitely worth it. You'll see it.
This is actually a really cool place here. I don't know if you can see, but I'm gonna flip the camera like right now so you can see. Look at this, they're so cool. Look at that. Look at that.
Softly spoken, with no strings tying you to me. I'm happy in your company with no emotion, 'cause my love deserves to be free. I never wanna look at a house in the garden. I never wanna lock you down. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn, but we can still have fun for now. You don't really do commitment, trust me. Consider your message received. When you said you couldn't take us too seriously, I must admit I was relieved. 'Cause I never wanna play happy families with you, but I like having you around. I'm fully aware this is a flash in the pan, but we can still have fun for now. So much attention, and when you're moving in another direction, don't worry, I get it. I meant what I said when I said it, lady. I never wanna look at a house in the garden. I never wanna lock you down. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn, but we can still have fun for now. No, I never wanna play happy families with you, but I like having you around. I'm fully aware.
So we are almost there. We got rerouted because we had to stop and grab something to eat. Well, Juliet got hungry, so we had to go to a McDonald's for a drive-through, and we got lost a little bit. We thought it was only like 15-minute drive, but it was actually 15 miles. But it's all good, we're back on the road. So yeah, we got lost, like I said. We made a wrong turn, and it was actually, we were heading on a different direction, so we had to go back and finally back on the right direction. We're almost there, I assume.
severe sunburn, guys. It's so hot. We walk for 15 minutes to the horseshoe bend and back. 15 minutes there and back. It's hot, but it was worth it. You're gonna see footage of it. Hopefully I get like a good 40 degrees here in the desert. It's so hot. I'm just waiting for Joey from the bathroom. Alright, bye bye. I'm gonna rest. It's so hot. I might try to fly my drone if I can.